A naszym gościem jest obwodowy AZS-u Koszalin, Drew Brandon. Drew, hi.
Hello.
Tough game. Yeah. And first half, only 1 point advantage, and the final 16 points, but the first half was not too good for our fans to watch.
Well, games like this, it's always about finding a rhythm, and it took a little longer than we wanted to on defense and offense, so we just had to find our game, our pace, and second half we came out with a new style and kind of pushed the pace and figured out how to win and push the lead.
Okay, yeah, the second half was definitely better. More rebounds, better defense, transition was better. In your opinion, what style of our team we will see in the season? Fast basketball? More points from the basket?
I think it all starts on defense, and but we do want to push the pace, and we do want to play a faster style of basketball with control and sets, but we have to get stops on defense to be able to play a fast pace of basketball, and that's what we weren't doing in the first half of this game, and it showed in the second half what kind of team we could possibly be.
Okay, now your teammate on position one is Aleksandar Radulović.
Yeah.
From your side, this cooperate will be the best maybe in the league.
Yeah, he's a really good player. He knows how to get in the lanes, and he's a really good passer when he gets in there, and I like playing with him, and we compete in practice every day, so we're gonna make each other better as the season goes on.
Now we know this, tomorrow we play in the final. Yeah. Final this tournament. Memorial from for our coach Jerzy Olniczak. Only win tomorrow with Treff Sopot.
That's always the goal. We're gonna push hard. We're gonna play the game, and hopefully we can find our rhythm early and push with them. It's gonna be a good early test in our season, and we're gonna try and do it for the fans and come out with the win.
Thank you very much. Naszym Państwa gościem był Drew Brandon.